اوكي
هيوريني حاجات. اوكي
when the big thing about doing K1 or Muay Thai is that you've got to be able to protect the legs and you've got to be able to not stand all the time in a long stance. But when you stand in a short stance, your punching techniques become weaker. So what you've got to do is you must change your stance from short to long. And you also need to get your marching. You must march in your stance. Marching. So from your marching, when you march like this, you can...